So in practice at 7.2, they are told to you all whether the given information is been primary data or secondary data. First you also understand the difference between that. Primary data का मतलब क्या हो जाता है पता है? The actual visit when you are doing to the particular places. कि जब कभी भी आपको बाहर जाके अगर देखना पड़ेगा कि number of cars on the road on a particular area, then you have to go there, you have to count the number of cars and you are counting it actually. That becomes your primary data. When you are taking a help of somebody else, from your friend, कि friend के पास एक note लिखा हुआ है कि ये area में 10 car इधर खड़ा है करके, and you are taking from your friend that he has collected. So that becomes the secondary data. So here in practice 7.2, we'll see the first question that told to you all about informations of attendance of every student collected by visiting every class in the school. So you have to go to every class and you have to take the attendance of every student. You have to do that work actually. So that becomes your primary data for answer number 1. Now for answer number 2, the information of height of student was gathered from the school record and has to be sent to the head office. Means what happens? You are taking the help of the school record. What the school record was having the heights of every student. So you are taking their help. You are not doing the work actually. You are taking the help of somebody else. So that becomes your secondary data here. Answer number 2. Now answer number 3. In the village Nandapur, the information collected from every house regarding students not attending the school. So you are going to each and every household in Nandapur and you are seeing that whether the students have been attended the school or not. So you are actually visiting that particular area. So that becomes your primary data for answer number 3. Now if you see the question number 4, for science project, information of trees gathered by visiting a forest. Here also my dear students, you are actually visiting the forest and you are gathering, means you are seeing the number of trees and you are putting it in your book. How much the number of trees are there in the forest. So you are actually visiting that forest. That becomes your primary data for answer number 4. So very easy it was. We have completed our practice set also 7.2.